This tutorial will show you how to freeze tracks in FL Studio. Freezing tracks is usually done when your project has become too heavy for the CPU to handle, but the same technique can also be used to convert specific elements within your project to audio, which can be useful for a variety of reasons. But let's focus on the freezing for now. Here we have a pad and pluck synth playing. Note the CPU meter reads 42%. We're finished editing these patterns, so we can now freeze them to reduce the CPU load. Make a selection beyond the last notes to catch the reverb tail. Click Arm Disk Recording on both tracks. Click the arrow on the upper left mixer corner. Select Disk Recording, then Render to WAV Files. Click Start. The patterns have now been rendered to audio, and the WAV files placed inside the project. Now we can turn off the synths in the channel rack. Note that the CPU usage has now gone down dramatically. Let's assign these audio clips to new mixer inserts. This makes it easier to mix. It will also make it much easier to undo the process if you need to do changes in the patterns later. Let's give them a name too. It's important to stay organized. And that's it. You're done. No more CPU lag. I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, please like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more tutorials.